And here we go, Iron Man match time. It's no secret that this is one of the most strenuous.
Time to end this.
Does he have a win in hand now?
If you want it,
set up for a second time.
Here it comes, Michael.
And we are done here.
Here it comes, Michael.
That's not it. I don't know what is.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly put.
Superman punch in the corner. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
I think we know what's coming next. Up high.
Cross body.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oof.
Ooh, knee right to the spine.
Make your legs go numb.
Be looking for a neck breaker here.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
And now he's dictating the pace.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Jumping knee drop.
So precise. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Stop.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Caught in a bad position here. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Countered into the quick toss. Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Oof.
This is making me nervous. Letting his opponent know who the real top guy is. Oh, he's heading back to the ring.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Oh, he may be in a bad way here.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I'm shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Uh-oh.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Sit straight into the barricade. Gibbs first across the barricade.
saw that one coming.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, God.
And the steam.
Suit.
And now thrown back into the ring. And he sends him into the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Yet another big move, guys.
To find space.
Look out!
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Headed up, he's thinking big!
From the heavens, he's big body splash from the top.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Jumping knee drop!
So precise. And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation.
Here comes Michael.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Here comes Michael.
The big gun fired yet again.
Oh, my God.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Ouch. And now he continues to come up with ways to damage the opposition.
I guarantee he wants to end things as soon as possible.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
That'll cost some teeth. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Good night. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. And a slap for the exclamation point.
And he's just become merciless here.
Just producing an onslaught.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. What a shot!
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no! Here comes Michael. Amazingly executed once more.
Climbs back inside.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Showing knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
And a yes, got it! New champion!
champion, Bruce Wayne.
Truly a huge win. This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, the British Bulldog, Davey Boyce.
One thing comes to mind in an Iron Man match, guys. It's obviously a battle of physical strength and stamina. But I think mental toughness is every bit as important.
Definitely a battle of wills here.
Get to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and...
momentum into a spinning power bomb.
That could finish off Shane.
From the top. Are you kidding me? The Iron Man match casts a long shadow. Does the match itself have an intimidation factor?
It does, but it really shouldn't. Sometimes the falls add up, but let's not forget, the very first Iron Man match ended 1-0. Take each fall as it comes, and the match is much more manageable.
Shane McMahon with a reason to be nervous here. And Atlas offense with a purposeful purpose.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Big splash.
Shane O'Mac looking helpless to every attack.
Shane. No way. Astounding.
Uh-oh. Ooh, he retaliates. There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, ouch. Stomping away. This is just establishing dominance. Followed by a stop. Oh, for the arm bar and a punishing stretch. What is this superstar going to do now?
Oh. And there he is. He's giving a huge fall, captured off the submission.
Absolutely spiked DDT.
Hit drop.
I've been witnessing that.
He's looking a little off balance.
What is this superstar going to do now?
And there's the tap.
Oh, come on now. The ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Placed into the corner. Oh, what a counter.
No!
A slam, Alabama style. I don't know what they're looking for here.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And you can tell there are cruel intentions in mind right now.
Oh, my, what a splash. Shane O'Mac looking helpless to every attack.
Shane has to find an opening.
Thanks for coming. End of days.
Come flush. Incredible. Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Lariat, what a combination.
No way. Astounding power.
And the days.
Unloading their best shot. What's more? We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Vicious right forearm. What a nasty knee lift.
Shane McMahon looking very fatigued here.
From the top.
Tag team action in store for us tonight. Elimination stop.
Here you go. Brad's taking the chance. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mind.
Below tag.
Some miscues from Shawn Michaels here.
Yeah, he's taking a beating. In the chaos of a tornado tag match, it's extra important to look out for each other.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
How's that for a counter?
From behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Hoisted up. Ooh, a gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Ooh.
Neck breaker.
Match outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's taking this to the floor now. Cranking the head. Boom. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Oh, look at the kick. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Side headlock applied.
Good measure.
Bottom of an elbow.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow. Oh, jarring back elbow.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
The end is looming now. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Oh! Oh! My goodness. Hoist it up.
There's the sling blade. And a basement drop kick.
Flying Majorana, beautiful.
Caught with a clothesline.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Atomic drop.
Ooh. Down by the DDT. Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates that.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now. Both knees into the face.
Answering back.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal. Ledges, someone could go wrong very quickly.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
No fault. And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts. Counters on counters, technical prowess on display.
Nice neck breaker. Set it up.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Oh, my God.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
Coming.
Flying Majorana. Oh, God. And out. He's in a challenging position.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath this long in the game.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Ooh, sends that guy with a red-faced kick.
The Lucha Dragons!
And two really do make the perfect... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get, and I love it.
Gutbuster!
Looking for, yeah, the inverted figure four leg lock.
Here is your winner, and new National Wrestling All-Star World Television Champion, Shelton Benjamin.
You could just feel it. Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification.
Talk about evenly matched here.
Bam! Ooh! Ooh! That kick will stop you in your tracks.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Boom, what a kick. Oh! Oh, saw it coming. Oh, God. Bray with an overwhelming attack.
Wyatt's just sucking the spirit out of his opposition. Same time.
Ooh. Comes crashing down.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
A back suplex right out of the apron. And now he's taken control.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped.
With a sister out again. And he tosses him back in now.
Champion.
Here is your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion,